When Surya Busal came to the U.S. from Nepal, he wanted to find a good job, but he feared that his lack of English skills would stand in the way.
Then later, I read in the website, there is some special program for those persons who do not have a good English.
Surya took advantage of Howard Community College's English for Vision Assistant Program, which has two parts, an English language support course combined with a job training course. While taking the English class, Surya also studied to be an ophthalmic technician assistant. OTAs perform basic eye exams and may also administer medications and provide instructions to patients.
Our main job is that we are the ones who work up the patients prior to the physicians. Ophthalmology is a difficult field if it's done correctly, so there's always job openings out there. There's always need for really good technicians who have been able to learn a lot in the field. So if you have someone who is just trying to get their feet wet in the medical community, or they have an interest in the eyes, it's perfect.
HCC's Ophthalmic Technician Assistant Training classes help students gain the theory and practical skills needed to work in the field.
We go in depth in the eye. We also train how to work up patients, how to take care of the patients with different needs and different equipment. We try, to make sure that these students are completely job ready.
The teacher also helpful. She helps us to learn English. She teaches us how to pronounce some medical words and non-medical words.
If I have anything, like I don't know or I didn't understand, I just ask her and she's like, always tell me, if you have something, or you understand something, just let me know.
Besides being in demand, the job of ophthalmic technician assistant is ideal for people who are bilingual.
It really comes in handy because eyes are extremely technical and lots of technical terms and things that we have to do. And it's really difficult to explain to someone, if you can't speak their language, how to read the eye chart or how to communicate with us what you're seeing, because vision's difficult to articulate anyway.
As part of the program, HCC also provides access to English tutoring and individual career counseling.
The job placement has been very good from the class. Most of the students, when they graduate, usually seek eye employment right away.
I'm enjoying in this field. I'm getting respect from the patient, and I'm getting respect from my staff, and also I'm getting respect from the doctor. I'm happy with this job.
For more information, call us or send us an email.